Welcome to Getting Started with ProGet. In this short video, we'll show you how to create a feed in ProGet, create a connector for that feed to NuGet.org, and use a new feed to supply Visual Studio with NuGet packages. To get started, we have a completely new installation of ProGet. You can download ProGet from Inedo.com/ProGet, or click on the information icon at the top of this screen. Feeds are groups of packages of the same type. ProGet supports a variety of feeds like NuGet, NPM, Ruby, Maven, Docker, and more. Simply click on the word feeds on the top navigation, then click create new feed. This will bring up a prompt to set a feed name and set the feed type. We'll name the feed default NuGet and select NuGet as our feed type. Next, we'll create a connector in ProGet. A connector allows a feed to access a source of packages to download and use. A connector can point to an external library or another feed in ProGet. Again, click on Feeds in the top navigation and select Connectors, then Create Connector. This will bring up a prompt with several options. We'll choose the feed type, and the NuGet.org URL will automatically be populated for us. We'll name our connector NuGet Dev. The rest of the options can be left as defaults. To learn more about these options, please see ProGet's documentation. There's a link in this video's description. Last, we need to join the connector to our feed. Again, click on Feeds to select our NuGet default feed. Then select Manage Feed, and under Feed Connectors, click Add Connector. A prompt will appear allowing us to select the connector we just set. Going to the Feed Overview page for our new NuGet default feed, we can see all of the NuGet.org packages that we can download and use with this ProGet feed. Many people using NuGet as a feed type also use Visual Studio as a development platform, so it makes sense to use ProGet as a NuGet package manager in Visual Studio. This is also easy to set up. In Visual Studio, from the top navigation, select Tools, NuGet Package Manager, and Package Manager Settings. In the prompt that appears, select Package Sources. Deselect NuGet.org and click on the green plus symbol to create a new package source. This will automatically create a new source with information at the bottom of the prompt box. We'll rename the source ProGet Feed. We'll then change the source URL using the API endpoint URL that can be found on the Feed Overview page in ProGet. Select Update and OK, and Visual Studio will now use our ProGet feed as the place to pull packages from. We can confirm this by using Package Manager Console and searching for a package. In our next video, we'll go over a few of the reasons why it makes sense to use ProGet as a package repository over the publicly managed package managers. Thanks for learning more about ProGet. There's a link in the description to start a free 45-day trial.